For simple and easy recipes, subscribe to Abeda's Kitchen and click on the notification bell for regular updates. Hi everyone, welcome once again to Abeda's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make tandoori roti without an oven or a tandoor on a tawa. So let's get started. For this we'll take 2 cups of all-purpose flour in a bowl, yogurt 1/4 cup, sugar 1 teaspoon, baking soda 1/4 teaspoon, salt to taste, oil 2 teaspoon, but we'll add 1.5 teaspoon while kneading the dough, and we'll keep remaining 1/2 teaspoon to apply on the dough. Mix this well. Now we'll take 1/2 a cup of lukewarm water or as required and knead it into a soft dough. The dough is ready. Now the remaining oil that we had kept aside, we'll apply that on the dough so that it doesn't dry up. And we'll cover it and let it rest in a warm place for 2 hours. After 2 hours, we can see that the dough has risen. We'll remove the wrap and we'll knead it for another 5 minutes. We'll sprinkle some flour dust and divide the dough into 3 inches of diameter size balls. Now we'll roll the ball into an oval shape or a round shape according to your preference. Do not roll it too thin, it should be slightly thick. Now we'll place it on a preheated tawa on a medium flame. Now we can see the bubbles rising slowly. Once we see the bubbles on the surface, we'll have to flip it. We'll flip it once again after we see it's equally cooked on both sides. And with the help of a tong, we'll remove it from the tawa and place it on the open flame to get those brown spots like a restaurant. Now we'll place it on the tawa once again and take 2 tablespoons of butter with 1 tablespoon of coriander chopped in it and brush that on the surface of the tandoori roti. And here we have a perfect tandoori roti ready, made on a tawa without the help of an oven or a tandoor. Do try the recipe and let me know in the comment section below. And if you do like my recipes, don't forget to hit the like button. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe for more simple and easy recipes. And also follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Until then, take care. See you again. Thank you.